Allow for dental implant treatment is a technique that has been performed in dentistry for more than 10 years. This method is based on fastening the dental prosthetics with 4 or 6 implants in order to achieve a successful result in patients with severe bone loss.